The referee does get this encounter underway very, very shortly. Jimbowa does get the start on this, and we are definitely off here at Wankulukuku. Kadu. George Kadu swings one in. Sharif does well. Sharif plays it through. Oh, just give it up! And that's the opening goal we have been waiting for. While the Sharks have been probing and probing, and they are caught under Igor, way asleep. Very good composure from Sharif Kimbowa, and lays the ball away to Kimera Kenneth. Here they come. Senyonjo Hassan looks for space. Oh, more. It's Senyonjo. Close range. Can they finish? Oh, it's 2-0. It's 2-0. Very, very easy finish from Kimera Kenneth. Was it him? No. It was Chigozi Andrew. Very good finish. Andrew Chigozi. He's bringing some worried faces right now. Got swept in the box. Oh! Sharif Kimbowa! 3-0! Oh, they are fighting. Wagoina on space. Wagoina beats one. Cannot beat. Can they? Yes! Finally, there is one in. Joshua Musoke pulls one back for Express Football Club. Intercepted by Isaac Wagoina. Try to go for goal. The goalkeeper saved the day. Talk about being in the right place at the right time. And that's the man, Yasa Mugerwa. Just getting himself right there, the former Kihinda Boys footballer.